Hello, Jacob M. Keen
of Dischord. I am going to demonstrate how you play Pachelbel's Canon in D on a classical guitar, which is what this is. And I need some balance, so. First you play D. I think it's like a B flat, then an F sharp minor, and a G, G sus, G, back to A. So I am going to try to show you on the fretboard. It goes like this.